Bakery artists, welcome to today's video class in which I'll present to you the very first Christmas design of the season. I hope you really like it. It's really easy and you can do it on acrylic nails, gel nails, or even on a natural nail with regular polish. So let's get started, and if you like it, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Okay, so here I already applied my base coat and I'm going to cover it with semi-permanent gel in the color white. You can choose to do this with gel, acrylic, or even with regular nail polish, and you'll see how quick and easy this design is. You are going to absolutely love it this season. And once our two coats of white are cured, with blue gel we are going to create a gradient by spreading it out from the cuticle area towards the tip and form these sort of spikes. And then with this ribbon that sort of simulates a broken glass effect, we are going to cut it into triangles, nice and pointy, so that they kind of look like icicles. Yes, that's right! Since it's something very quite representative of this super cold season. And well, we are going to adhere them to our nails with the natural stickiness of our gel. Then we are going to cure our nails under the lamp so that the icicles stay put. And finally, we are going to cover our entire nail with our all-in-one gel, woo, by Laura Tagle. So we cover the nail completely. If you feel it necessary, you can apply a second coat of gel to make sure that the decoration is very well protected. And that's it, that's how easy this design is. So at the very end of all this, using a very sticky gel like the one we use for sculpting, I recommend that you add maybe like a crystal like this Swarovski, which I absolutely loved. This shade of chrome, I believe, looks gorgeous for the season, and so this is what this design would look like. It's super easy and quick to create, and it's ideal for this really cold season. And I actually think that these nails go along perfectly with the movie Frozen, don't you think?